着咩？
唔好意思，老友，系时候行啦。
I'm not even gonna attempt a fight until I get a gun.
Two test subjects have escaped from their quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted. Repeat. Two test subjects have escaped from their quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
Jake! You're still alive. Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. There's no end done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C virus.
Oh, no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. They talked about him a lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift, took it for granted, and then ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. And I thought dear old dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No, 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 he was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. I'm just saying. The man that I am, the things that I've done, at least it all makes a little bit more sense now.
You can blame your father all you want, but at some point, you have to take responsibility for your own actions. I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. Need a way to contact them.
Thank you. Grazie.
It took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had me in. This might be a way out.
So, do you know where to go, or do you have to check with your boss first?
Yeah. We'll be operating blind without any instructions. I need to touch base. can't read this. Think I need to fit something in there. Jake could probably read this.
Three medallions for the west. And it says it takes 10 medallions to gain passage to the east.
All we have to do now is find the rest of them.
For the past 6 months.
You name it. They were trying to research the virus I'm carrying. It was the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. It was just as shitty the second time.
Jeez. I'm sorry.
I know what I'm doing.
Move in!
Are you mental?
Move in!
I'm on it.
Move in!
I know what I'm doing.
Move in!
I'm on it.
Move in!
Are you mental?
Move in!
No!
Move in!
No!
Wait!
Are you mental?
Move in!
I know what I'm doing.
Move in!
I know what I'm doing.
Move in!
I know what I'm doing.
Move in!
I'm on it.
Move in!
I'm on it.
Move in!
I know what I'm doing.
Move in!
No!
Move in!
No!
Move in!
Are you mental?
Move in!
Are you mental?
Move in!
No!
Move in!
No!
Move in!
Are you mental?
Move in!
No!
Move in!
No!
Move in!
Are you mental?
Move in!
No!
Move in!
Are you mental?
Move in!
No!
Move in!
No!
Move in!
No!
Move in!
Are you mental?
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 Move in!
No!
Move in!
Are you mental?
Move in!
No!
Move in!
Are you mental?
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 Move in!
I know what I'm doing.
Move in!
Are you mental?
Move in!
Are you mental?
Move in!
No!
Move in!
I know what I'm doing.
Move in!
No!
Move in!
No!
Move in!
No!
Move in!
I know what I'm doing.
Move in!
No!
Move in!
Are you mental?
Move in!
I know what I'm doing.
Move in!
I'm on it.
Move in!
I'm on it.
Move in!
Are you mental?
Move in!
I know what I'm doing.
Move in!
Are you mental?
Move in!
No!
Move in!
Are you mental?
Move in!
No!
Dingo!
Move in!
I know what I'm doing.
Move in!
No!
Much appreciated.
No!
Move in!
Are you mental?
Move in!
No!
What is this?
Data from your experiments. Here we go.
Hello.
It's all right here.
Why don't you call your boss?
It's me. Sherry Birkin. Yes, he's okay. We were detained at a facility in China. Really? All right. I'll send you our exact coordinates. They're already here in China. It's over. We're saved.
Hallelujah. So you ready?
Done. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go. These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
Move in!
No!
Move!
one!
Thanks!
Move in!
Okay!
Move in!
Are you mental?
Come on, just a little more.
Understood. I'll make sure. We'll be there soon.
What did he say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
Thank you.
Here we go! Hold on!
Scouts are here too.
Jake? Chris's team will protect us.
You don't need their help. I didn't ask for it either.
I know you don't like me, but if Chris is here.
All right. Enough about Chris. Jesus, it's all. To clue him in. We'd be here all night. This way!
Okay! Move in!
You mental?
Move in!
You mental?
Follow me.
Not now. Now's a bad time. Okay.
Follow me.
Okay. Not now.
Follow me.
Roger. Not now. Okay. Now's a bad time. Not now. Now's a bad time. Okay. Roger.
I'm on it. I'm making this up as I go.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Want to show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds that need any odds.
Don't!
doing?
Much appreciated. Move in!
No!
Move in!
No!
Move in!
No!
Move in!
Okay!
Move in!
Are you what I told you?
Move in!
Are you what I told you?
Move in!
No!
Move in!
Are you what I told you?
Move in!
Are you what I told you?
Move in!
I know what I'm doing!
Move in!
Are you what I told you?
Move in!
No!
Move in!
No!
Wesker was my father.
I don't think so. Why?
No reason.
You just rubbed him the wrong way.
Much appreciated.
Did you even see the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that cost around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil barons? You know, the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Sure, everyone loves to blame America for everything. We're not the bad guy, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
And you're the only one who can save it.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure, right?
Glad you're on my side.
Grazie. I know what I'm doing.
Everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Sucks being so popular.
There's no sneaking around them, is there?
Smells like death, just like Adonia.
Doing.
smooth.
You're not even gonna ask if I'm okay?
I thought you were indestructible, Supergirl.
Thank you.
the boat! You can rip the shreds!
Yes, thanks! I know what a chainsaw can do!
Is that... Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey!
Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Hey, shift the brake! Over here!
Now's our chance. Let's go.
Roger.
Hey!
Roger.
Roger.
Sherry, get behind the wheel.
On it. Hey!
Okay, let's move.
Roger!
You
carries around a spare?
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
Move in!
I know what I'm doing!
Say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry. Kucheng is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worry about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine, okay?
Give up. Glad you're on my side.
I owe you.
get your buddy to the BSAA. Let's hope it sticks.
Something in the water. Nice one. Wait.
Okay, good.
Nice one. Move
it. Jesus Christ! Boat ride since the Titanic.
Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we had Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.
Thank you.